When it comes to Real Housewife of New Jersey, Teresa, Giudice, three things are certain. Big taste, big personality, and of course, big hair. The Salon Guy Stephen Marinaro got the secret to that hair when he spoke to Teresa and her stylist.
Okay, so Teresa, your hair is super thick, it's super beautiful. Most women these days have to wear extensions to get their hair to look as full as yours. Give us a little insider beauty secret. Do you wear extensions in your hair?
No, I know. I mean, I do have, you know, naturally thick hair.
So, but getting your hair done every day for Housewives, being filmed, the hot tools, the iron, so much stress goes on your hair. Why'd you create Youthful 8th of Milania Collection? And does it actually really help your hair?
Everyone always said to me, oh my God, your hair's so shiny. And it was losing that shine because of all the hot tools. And now, by using Youthful 8th by Milania Collection, my hair is looking like it looked 10 years ago.
Teresa, filming for The Real Housewives of New Jersey is starting very soon. Can you give us some inside scoop as to what may be happening or some exciting things going on for you this upcoming season?
With Housewives, it's always exciting. We have new women coming on the show, so I'm excited about that. So hopefully it'll be a great season.